Yo, 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 Wagwan YouTube family. This is the boy JC, and you know it's a holiday season coming up. It's a Thanksgiving season. Also, it's a shopping season, Black Friday. And I know a lot of people already trying to get some nice gadgets, get whatever they need for enjoy their holiday season for their kids or for themselves. And I know there's a whole lot of people out there still looking for the right internal SSD for the PlayStation 5. And as you already know, your boy JC, I'm always on the hunt, searching for internal SSDs. I have several videos that I posted, and I'm always on the hunt. I'm never stopping. So I want to make sure that I find the internal SSD that's going to satisfy your storage needs for your PlayStation 5. And also, the internal SSD that I have, you can also use them for your PC. You got to use an enclosure for them, or if you could just open up your laptops or whatever, put them inside, that's fine. But like I said, I'm always looking for internal SSDs that are fast, that's very efficient, and that's going to give you the best bang for your buck. So what I got before you today, this one, I've been seeing it online for a while. It posted on Yahoo for a minute, and they keep on saying it's one of the fastest on the block. So you know me, my own pocket, that's the name of my channel, that's what everything come out of. So I said, I got to do this for my viewers. I got to do this for, not only for my subscribers, but other people like you guys that are just passing through and is curious. You're searching for the best storage option for your gaming needs. So that's why I'm here for you guys. And this one, what I got right here, is a Kingston KC3000. And this one, I picked it up on Amazon. I'll leave the link in the description. And it's pretty affordable, but I was able to get the 512 gigabyte version at this time. On the website, they got up to 1,000 and I think up to 2,000, and with each memory, with each storage, the speeds get higher and higher. So I'll call it, this one is a basic one. And we already know with PlayStation, whenever you format your internal SSD, the read and write speeds are going to be totally different from what advertised on the box. So whenever you buy an internal SSD, never pay attention to this number, because the numbers are always changed once it's formatted. Never forget that. And this heat sink I bought it for about a month now. I can't wait to use it. So, but I'm not going to use this on the Kingston KC3000. This I'm going to use it on my next video. So if you want to see me use this one and do my, I always use my laser gun to do my heat test. If you want to see that, go ahead and hit the notification button. All right. And so that's pretty much it. And also, I got this wonderful case for my MacBook Air. This wonderful case right here. It's very nice. I'll leave the link in the description for it on Amazon. And I'm not affiliated with nobody, so just let y'all know from now. But anyway, this awesome. I hope the hype is real about this thing. The Kingston KC3000. I want to see if the hype's out. And this one, I'm definitely going to keep this one. Even if it's not the best, I'm going to keep it. Cause my favorite internal SSD is the Western Digital Black. That's my go-to. The Western Digital Black SN850 is a monster of an internal SSD. But I think I just may keep this because I may use it for my Acer Zephyrus M16 gaming laptop. I'll see. But anyway, this is what it looks like. Look at presentation right here. It tells you what it comes with, a limited warranty, blah blah blah. Unlike the other ones that comes in the fancy box, let me give you an example. For example, the Western Digital Black comes with a nice fancy box. You see all of that right there? And this one has come plain. Look at it. So we all know presentation don't mean nothing. It's all about the performance. Just like you could pick up a raggedy car, and people may look at it and maybe people may join and you're like, look at this piece of car. But if you're the type that got a nice souped up engine, transmission, all of that, you may have a sleeper and surprise some guys. So this may be a sleeper right here. So don't pay this outside appearance no looks. This may be a monster once I put it under the hood. So let me just open the box real quick. This one, if you watch my videos, I'm always gentle with my unboxing, but not this one. This one, this one go all beast mode on it. So here I go. And I'll thank you guys. Oh, also before going further, I want to give a shout out to Tika Noah. I hope I am destroying the name. If I mess up your name, I apologize. That's a reviewer. That's one of my viewers from Trinidad. Shout out to Trinidad. Big up every time. I love you guys. And also, I want to give a shout out to a new subscriber, Mega Buzz Gaming. He's a Jamaican. Shout out to my Jamaican brother. Yo, check out his YouTube channel. He got some awesome gameplays. So when you get a chance, look for Mega Buzz Gaming. He's a new YouTuber. He's up and coming. He got some amazing gameplays of Call of Duty, some other games. So check him out. He's a cool cat, and he got some good gaming. Check him out again, Mega Buzz Gaming. And I want to try to pronounce the name one more time, but I apologize. It's Tikanoa from Trinidad. Shout out to you. Thank you for watching my video. I really appreciate you much. Love you guys. And I love Trinidad. Hey, send me an invite to Trinidad. I may come and visit y'all one day. Well, anyway, enough of me yapping. Let me get on with it. See right here. Oh, shoot. It's got what is this? I don't know what it is. Some software key. Okay, I see what that's all about. So this is what it is right here. And if it's something personal, guys, don't copy my key where you just see. Don't do it. Well, anyway, this is what it is right here. Oh, snap. I like this. Nice soft texture in the top right here. I don't think this is a heat sink on top. This kind of remind me of the, if you look at my videos, I had an XJR or X, I don't remember what it's called. It's called a blade. It's kind of look like the blade. And it's nice. Look at it. Very simple. Kingston does make it plain and simple. Look at that. See, 512, blah, blah, blah. Warranty void if removed. So if you remove this top right here, you're voiding the warranty. So that's a warning. Do not remove the top layer. You will void the warranty on these things right here. So what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to put it in the PlayStation 5. I'm going to format it so you can see the speed of it. And then what I'm going to do, hit the notification bell for the next video, because I'm not going to do an upload test on this one. I'm just going to format it so you can see the read and write afterwards. And then if you want to see the upload speed test I usually do, go ahead and subscribe and hit the notification button. All right, so let me put this in the PlayStation 5 and fire it up. All right, I'm back right now. So I got the Kingston KC3000 inside the PlayStation 5. I'm going to format it. And then let's see what read and write speed is going to be. I think it's going to only be the read. I'm not sure. But anyway, like I said, it shows us 7,000. So we're going to format it and see how much we're going to get after it's formatted. So I hit it right there. Let's see what we got. Oh, that is lighting. It's so crazy. Sorry about that. Do some adjustments. Okay, that's not bad. Let me get up closer and see. It says you got a 6,556. That's not bad at all. So that wraps up that video right there. As you can see, like I said earlier, when you format it, the speed's gonna be a little bit different with the speed when you format it. But 6,556 megabits, that's still pretty impressive. So like I said, in my next videos, when I do my upload speed test, these are my four go-to games I usually use. The first one I usually use is where is it? The first one I usually use is God of War. And the second one I always use is Spider-Man Remastered. The third game I always use is Spider-Man Miles Morales. And the fourth but not least, Red Dead Redemption. And these four games combined is over 200 gigabytes in storage. These are the four games I always use when I do my upload speed test. So if you guys want to see it, I'm going to do it. I'm going to post this upload speed test before Thanksgiving. So you guys can keep back and enjoy your turkey and family. You know what I mean? Because I know the holiday season, you guys don't want to be bothered watching a YouTube video. Because this Thanksgiving is all about family. Alright? So I want you guys to enjoy your family. And then after that, if you want, go do some Black Friday shopping. I got some suggestions I could make for y'all. If you want them, just send me a message and I'll give you some suggestions. Alright? So this is your boy JC. Thank you guys again for watching my videos. And shout out to all the new subscribers. I promise next time I'll write you guys' name down so I can give everyone your shout out. So all for the new subscribers and even the old school ones that have been there from the beginning, thank you guys so much for helping me. Continue to subscribe, continue to share the videos, continue to spread the word, alright? So this is the boy JT, my own pocket. I'm doing it for you guys. I love you guys. Enjoy turkey and I'll hopefully see you in the next video. Alright, God bless.